monitoring temperature and humidity are among important features in smart homes. Even our moods change with changes in the temperature and humidity. In CADIO platform, we can easily add a DHT sensor to monitor temperature and humidity, and link our devices to it, to create an automation. To add a DHT device, all we need to do is select a DHT as a device in the info file devices table, and select its GPIO. And simply the DHT will appear as a device in the unit devices. The DHT device will display the temperature and the humidity on the main interface. And when we click on it, the device page will open. From settings, we can select the DHT type. It can be DHT 11 or DHT 22. DHT 11 is cheaper, and DHT 22 is more accurate and has more range. You have to choose the most suitable for your project. With a DHT device added on the unit, all the unit devices will have a linking section activated in their device page. A long press on any device will open the device page. And from linking, we can select linking type and link the device with temperature or humidity. We can adjust the linking temperature or humidity range and set a delay when switching the device on or off. And after saving our settings, the device will be linked with the DHT, and it will be turned on as long as the temperature or the humidity is in range, and will be turned off as long as it isn't. In our next projects, we will use this feature practically. So if you are interested, subscribe to our channel, bookmark our website, feel free to try CADIO. Feel free to contact us.